Hello, in this video, I'll be demonstrating how to change the settings in WhatsApp WawPro software. Today, we'll start by showing you how to set your default built-in browser. To begin, open the app and click on the settings icon located in the top right corner. Select your preferred browser from the list, and then click Save. Additionally, under the Accounts section, you can add or remove accounts. For adding a new account, click on Add New Account, enter your account name, and then click Add. You have the option to add multiple accounts if needed. Click on Load to check the profile, and it will open with the built-in browser. To do this, make sure you're logged into your WhatsApp account on your computer. Now, let's explore the feature that allows you to send multiple custom messages to all group members at once. If you want to know more about WhatsApp WawPro and get involved, go to that website. Read about us and watch this video where I've got the voices of 5,700 active customers. It's an awesome feature, an important contact book and messages, personalized messages. We talk more about this on this channel. Alright, the total message number generates group contact. Send the report. I actually go through every single one, and it's all for a low fee. The basic plan is $9.99 for 7 days, and $49.99 for a one-time lifetime fee. That's a full license. Guys, get involved right now with the link. Thank you so much. Would you kindly do me a massive favor? Please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon for notifications. I'll see you next time.